Ray with Steel Impressions Music DJs. You might be wondering why I'm staring at a napkin. Well, we're doing a quinceañera, and what they wanted us to do was see if we could do uplighting around the room in these colors. So what we decided to do is take all our colors that we have here and put them up around the room, and they slow fade between all the colors. They slow fade from the stage all the way to the back wall, and it kind of helps go along with the whole beach theme of this particular party. Quick shot of our setup right here, and you can see above me we have a multimedia screen and our projector that we are running off of iPhoto, and everything is going according to plan, and this slideshow will be playing during dinner. If you look up here, we have two monograms that were done, and those are projected on the ceiling. And I'll talk a little bit about some of our lighting. We have two Intimidator Spot Duos here. They're also going to spot the dance floor, center of the dance floor. And we have our Swarm FX. And we have two of those. And we have two American DJ Revo 3s. And not to mention, our entire room is wired DMX. So the entire place will be one big dance floor when we get done with it. We have some spotlights up in the corners, hitting different areas, such as the podium, as well as the center of the dance floor. Should be an awesome night, and we'll keep you posted. Our setup looks good. I don't think our setup looks good unless you have the facade and unless you have the scrims. It just helps get that nice clean look. They're nylon scrims hiding all the cables. It makes the setup just look a little bit more symmetrical. This comes standard with all of our setups. We also have a PAR 64 light floor, and it's lighting up our scrim that way. Just gives a nice little effect for the stage, because the stage is very dark. That comes standard with all of our setups. They are very, very, very clean and impressive and elegant looking setups. I think I wanted to show you guys a little bit about our rack, what we have going on here. This is our Odyssey case. It's probably one of the best things I've ever bought. And it just helps house everything that we have, including our mixer. We have our Line 6 digital mic system right here. I love this system. I never get any interference from it, and it just sounds clean every time. Above here, we have two Furman power conditioners, and I never really understood the importance of power conditioners until I was playing in a band, and right when we went to plug in our equipment in the wall, it fried our power conditioner, and thank God it did that, because it would have fried our very expensive computer system. There's another lighting control that we have. It's kind of hard to see. We don't really use that much more now that we have gone to DMX. And then we have our mixing board right over here as well. It has a little side table. It just makes things very, very, very easy. So with Steel Impressions Music, we bring out all of our own gear. We don't allow anyone to supply gear for us. We figure if we're getting paid for a job, we might as well have all the equipment. All of our scrims, our tables, our computers, everything is ours. We don't ask that the venue set up their stuff for us ahead of time. And you know, it takes a lot of time to set this up, but we take a lot of pride in it.
This evening, we acknowledge the fact that Lauren is no longer a child. She is, in fact, a young woman. One that we're very proud of.
Tiempo de vals, que es el tiempo hacia atrás, donde hacer lo de siempre es volver a empezar. Cuando el mundo se para y te observa girar, es tiempo para amar. Tiempo de vals.
Show the world the warmth of your smile, but more than anything, more than anything.
The same things. gentlemen. We're going to slow this down. This is a couple scales. So we're going to have someone come out to the center of the dance floor.